to say. La la la, Buffy Rose could try to fly. And they'll build towers to the sky.
Hey, that's big enough for me.
Well, come on in.
Whoa, in our forest, in our enchanted forest, we could all be who we wanted to be.
Our friends, the fairies, would light up the night. Snakes could hop and fit outright. Mice could meow, yeah. Cats could squeak,
and oak trees could play hide and seek.
In our forest, in our enchanted forest, we could all be who we wanted to be.
Oh, yeah.
Or who we wanted to be.
But since Owl's been in charge, no one's happy. He's made up all kinds of new rules.
Like what?
We may not sing, we have to talk.
And dogs can't fly, we have to walk.
And elves must keep their buildings small.
A mouse may not be ever at all.
We once had fun,
we now have none.
And Owl says that he's just begun.
That's life with Owl in charge.
That's life with Owl in charge.
Unicornio is supposed to be king.
How come Owl is in charge, Rabbit?
When Unicornio left to save Atlantis, he gave his crown to Owl and asked him to watch over the kingdom.